That's the elevator you came in on. Jump right across the top of it and keep going to the end. Drop down and follow the conduit all the way to the end, past the fork. There's a vent above you. Just climb up. The room below you is clear. Drop down. Stop. One of the doors leads you right into the open. I'm unlocking a safe route. Opening the door on your right. Go now. Head left, but don't go through the door at the end yet. There's a robot stalking the hall. Wait. It's walking down the hall. Go now, stretch across through the door. Keep going, all the way to the end. Wait, there's people in the room up ahead. Closing the shutters. Another robot up ahead. Wait for it to pass, then head straight across to the maintenance door next to the security gate. Go now! Let me just get that for you. You know the routine. Up the vent. It's a short one, I promise. Almost there. Door on the right. There's the door. It should take you outside.
Outside? You expect us to climb up the trade tower?
There's a series of catwalks that lead directly up one floor to the executive level.
Well, I guess after you.
Set aside anything useful and just leave the rest.
You're coming in just behind the executive elevators. I'll call the one on the far end, and you can walk right over the top.
Do not think I will surrender easily.
Let's do
it. On me! Let's move!
I can't do this!
Time to die!
Bring it on!
This is hopeless!
Got him!
Nobody's gonna miss you! Show some hustle!
Word is the Borealis, you know, the DJ. Well, she's moping around because she lost something.
We offer full range of cosmetic and
live your best life. We'll be here when
you didn't hear this product. Right. Right, Captain. Cold-blooded. Where are we headed next?
I told myself I'd never cross. Do you really think we did the right thing back there? There was no other way. I can't argue with that.
Wrong. Preserving life at all costs, that's what matters. That's who we are as Constellation and as human beings.
Well, I may not agree with every outcome, but you did everything to accomplish our goals, and I don't often get a chance to work in the field. So, thank you. Ship I recognize.
The fact that you do not know says much. We are the Starborn.
Ridiculous. You
tell us, please. What are the artifacts?
Answering your questions is exactly what we cannot allow. The more you understand, the more damage you will do.
How could just knowing what you are be dangerous?
Our distance from you is the whole point.
I'm not liking what I'm seeing on the scans. Energy output from that ship is far above the normal range. If we spin up the grav drive now, we have a chance. We'll get through this. Hold on.
Maintain course and prepare to be scanned.
Speculation part of my brain is an overdrive. We need to regroup.
All right, we're done. The lodge. You're cleared to land at New Atlantis.
Tell Noel to analyze the data off the ship's sensors.
Absolutely. We have much to discuss. Mind bunking on the ship, but nothing is better than unwinding in your own quarters.
Starborn. Never heard of them.
How is Neon? Are you? Okay. I'll start transferring the data over now. Let me just bring it up on here at the table. Is that a prototype? No, that material isn't anything we... What the... Everyone, come take a look at this.
That's no faction vessel or Crimson Fleet. Secret military tech, maybe?
No United Colonies Admiral approved that starship design.
They call themselves the Starborn. Demand...
Did we hand over the artifact? Like we were children.
playing with their parents' things.
What do people know? Any offshoot groups go by that name?
Not in any corner of the settled systems I've seen. Maybe a distant human colony finally popping its head up? Another house for ruin?
I very much doubt that.
We ignoring the obvious here? A heretofore unknown group who just happens to know about the artifacts. I'm just gonna say it. Intelligent alien life, or extra-dimensional beings. The original creators from the furthest fringes of space.
Or beyond even that. Is the metaphor of avenging angels coming down to keep humanity from forbidden knowledge not apt here?
So, we have a lot of theories, but nothing concrete. Except that they're after the artifacts, and they're willing to take them by force.
Just because we can't ID it.
I don't mean to judge your grasp of material engineering, but I've never seen a starship built out of whatever that is. Although I bet if you put that ship hull and an artifact under the same lens, you'd get a match.
Noelle, start analyzing all the data from the ship sensors. We're in the dark. We need to learn anything about them we can. Until then, we stay the course. All we can do is be more cautious, but we are not stopping. This could end up being a race we don't want to lose. Vladimir, has the eye picked up anything new?
Some glints of shine in the dark.
All right. Good luck, everyone.
Got my attention, Captain.
You had a hell of a shake, getting ready to head back out there. Double-check the safety and locks wherever you go, okay?
Yes? Bye for now.
I hope you are satisfied with the quarters available.
Should I warm up the engines?
frost is starting to interfere with my instruments.
Scum. Every last one of these ecliptic bastards are scum. Find anything useful?
You are nothing. Stop.
pleasant change of scenery. I'm not sure how well our equipment is going to handle this heat.
I
have anything valuable? Watch another one for me. Let's do this. Oh, I'm hit. Oh, it was ringing bad. I'm gonna go down. Perhaps we should investigate that control center on the far side of the bridge. Might as well take what we can. Well, there's something I need to talk to you about. Hey, I wanted to talk to you, but honestly, I don't know where to begin. The Starborn's technology is simply... Yes, I suppose I am. But you can hardly blame me, can you? You do understand the significance of this encounter. This is humankind's first contact with what I believe is an alien race. Oh, we could learn so much from them. That's what disturbs me. Can't be a coincidence that these Starborn suddenly appeared after your experience at that temple. We know they're here to lay claim to the artifacts. It's very disturbing. Damn. I feel like a cadet on my very first day aboard a spaceship. No, not time travelers. Their name alone, Starborn. There's some type of hidden meaning there. Whatever the case may be, I can assure you that Constellation intends to get to the bottom of this mystery. Exactly. We must use all of the tools at our disposal to learn more about the Starborn and... Thank you. I really appreciate your support right now. You know, it's funny. I'd remain there for hours in silence, eyes closed, listening. This encounter with the Starborn is that moment to me. I knew I could count on your support. Well then, I've certainly wasted enough of your valuable time. Just do be careful if you cross paths with these Starborn in the future.
When you have a moment, I'd like to speak to you. Remember our last conversation, when you told me the artifacts made you feel like you were being pulled across the entire galaxy? Well, it got me thinking. Just because I wasn't familiar with the experience you described, doesn't mean the same might have been true for my predecessor. Really? After reading those journals, all of the pleasant memories of my time spent with Aja just started flooding back. Oh yes, absolutely. Aja was the one that taught me the ropes at Constellation. Now, honestly, it wasn't so much what Aja and I discovered in our travels. Exactly. There was nothing quite like sitting back and watching space bend. Oh, I find that sort of cozy isolation the best way to really get to know someone. I'll take that as a compliment. You know, all this talk about Aja reminds me that my time with her was a gift. No, she would come to think of it. If we're ever out that far, perhaps we could pay her a visit, and I could make proper introductions. Well, I don't expect you to be a carbon copy of Aja. Just be yourself. You see... I don't know if I deserve to be that close to anyone right now. If you knew about the things that I've done, the way my life's unfolded, please give me some time. I have to go. Are you expecting me to jump down after you? that was locked, there must be something they don't want us to find.